So the reason that we made DynaPro was to help with the digestive system. In nature, a horse is a prey animal. So when they're frightened, the way they burn up their adrenaline, which is injected in massive amounts into the system, is to run. The system says, heart, lungs, legs, go to work. Digestive system, we got to put you on hold for a while until we can get to a safe place. Well, when we trailer a horse, when the horseshoer comes, when the vet comes, when we're getting ready for a race, that creates a tremendous amount of adrenaline flush into the body, and it causes the gut to shut down. And then, of course, the horse quits eating, quits drinking, and then we've got the problems that go along with having a gut and a horse that's shut down, which is just practically fatal if it happens for very long. Same thing happens on an endurance ride or any place where the animal is stressed for long periods of time. We don't always burn that adrenaline all up, so we have to do something to keep that digestive system functioning. So we've got things in DynaPro like some herbal essences that help to relax the gut. We've got byproducts of fermentation which stimulate the bacterial activity in the guts, which improves digestion. But the most important thing is we keep the horse eating and drinking even when he's under adrenaline stress. So that's the reason for DynaPro.